left the big city for the simple country life. Found myself a woman that it took for me to be my way. I was working on the ground come the sun up to sundown. Hey, I'm trying to make a reputation for a man inside this town. Hard as I try, maybe I just can't. I ain't no up and kind of leaving me. She kissed me one time and she took my heart. Baby, you can love me, you can leave me. I'm a honky-tonk star. Yeah, I'm a honky-tonk star. Well, working three jobs, living out of a car. Mama never told me life would get this hard. Running around the world playing my guitar. Baby, you can love me, you can leave me. I'm a honky-tonk star. Yeah, I'm a honky-tonk star. Yeah, no George Jones and Gary Stern. All them young guns, yeah, they've been through. Tell you one thing that you won't believe. One thing, nothing but a thing to me. Burn right through them like a cigarette. Or a line of cocaine on a private jet. I give them good loving like they won't forget. Baby, good Lord knows what time it is. Hard as I try, maybe I just can't. I ain't no up and kind of leaving. Kissed me one time and she took my heart. Baby, you can love me, you can leave me. I'm a honky-tonk star. Well, working three jobs, living out of a car. Mama never told me life would get this hard. Running around the world playing my guitar. Baby, you can love me, you can leave me. I'm a honky-tonk star. Yeah, I'm a honky-tonk star. I'm a honky-tonk star. Lord, I'm a honky-tonk star. Playing my guitar. Baby, you can love me, you can leave me. I'm a honky-tonk star. Yeah, a honky-tonk star. Yeah, yeah, I'm a honky-tonk star.
open down there. If it's not, just park the truck and get a ride back to the bridge. We'll get it open, then park the tractor again.
Come a what?
A tractor truck. A semi truck again.
On my 30 acres, and also concludes harvest for IRISHTOWN acres. They finished up with me, so they should probably be done. And I mean, I was done already, but my corn's off now. Looks like it yielded pretty well. I mean, for what it was, a dry season, and I no-tilled into crappy conditions, so I'm pretty pleased. We'll see what it ends up yielding, but it looked like it was averaging around, like, we're not averaging, but it was like 150 for the most part. Some areas weren't that good, some were a little bit better, but thanks for watching. So I'm here at the grain bin location for IRISHTOWN acres, and they're who bought my corn off of me and harvested for me, and just waiting for the last truck to get here. They don't have the lights up on high, they're on the low setting, but it gets a lot brighter here. But they had to go get the last truck from my place, and just waiting for it, and then they had to go weigh them. So just waiting for them to get back, and then we'll unload into the wet tank on the right here, go through the dryer, and then it looks like it's going in the smaller bin now. So they should be here soon. Dumping the last of my corn into the wet tank to get dried and stored